Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. At least 5 people have reportedly been killed and as many as 39 injured in a car bomb attack on a police station today in Turkey. This incident happened in Sinan district of Turkey's Diyarbakir province. As per the reports, a woman and a baby are also among the deceased. The bomb caused heavy damage to the outer walls of the police station. The attackers then launched rockets and opened fire at the police complex using long-range gunfire. Turkish officials suspect that militant organization Kurdistan Workers' Party may have carried out these attacks. However, no group has claimed responsibility yet. Diyarbakir province has seen violent clashes between PKK separatists and the Turkish army in recent months. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button for all such updates. You were listening to One India Podcast. Take care.